Halo presents Baby Care Basics and Sleep Tips from author, mother, and pediatrician Dr. Tanya Altman.
Parents often ask me, how do I know if my baby is warm enough? How many layers should I put on them? It's a good idea to try to keep your house about 68 to 72 degrees so you feel comfortable. And you want to dress your baby in one more layer than you're wearing. So if you're wearing shorts and a t-shirt, your baby should be okay in a onesie or a light sleeper, and then you can add one more light layer such as a wearable blanket or sleep sack, and that should keep them warm and safe at night. To check and see if your baby is too warm or too cold, feeling behind their neck is a good way to help assess their temperature. Feeling their hands is not a very good way because infants' hands and feet are normally cold for the first few weeks.
The Halo Sleep Sack Wearable Blanket keeps babies sleeping safe and sound. Find it at Target and Babies R Us stores or by visiting haloretailers.com.